What do you guys look for in a breakfast cereal? Or in a breakfast in general?
I think taste and fiber is most important for me.
And not too sweet.
And not too sweet.
Just a little sweet.
Okay, so what do you guys think of your breakfast sundae with Uncle Sam's?
I think it's excellent. I like the flaxseed. That's my favorite part.
I like the crunchy texture.
Okay, so do you think you'll be eating it again?
I think I will.
Great.